Welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we're going to be going over the structure and function of the mitochondria. The mitochondria are double membraned organelles found within cells which primarily function in the production of energy within the cell. This is why they are commonly referred to as the powerhouse of the cell. Mitochondria are double membraned. They have both an outer membrane and an inner membrane with an intermembrane space between them. The outer membrane is the outermost membrane which encloses the mitochondria. It is a selectively permeable membrane and is made up of a phospholipid bilayer. This bilayer contains a lot of a certain type of integral membrane protein. These integral membrane proteins are called porins. These porin proteins act as pores in this membrane, allowing ions and molecules up to the size of the smallest proteins to diffuse across. One main function of the outer mitochondrial membrane is to be the outer membrane that encloses the mitochondrion. It also functions in allowing ions and other molecules to move into and out of the mitochondrion. The inner mitochondrial membrane is found inwards of the outer membrane. This membrane is highly folded. The folds in the membrane are called cristae, or singular crista. This folding of the membrane functions in increasing the surface area of the inner mitochondrial membrane. This membrane is covered in proteins essential for several functions. The proteins involved in the electron transport chain are found on this membrane. The ATP synthase protein is also found on this membrane. In addition, proteins that transport materials through this membrane are found on this membrane. The main function of the inner mitochondrial membrane is in the process of oxidative phosphorylation. Oxidative phosphorylation is a process where energy in the form of ATP is created from the coupling actions of the electron transport chain and ATP synthases found on this inner membrane. In between these two membranes is the intermembrane space. The intermembrane space consists of a liquid similar to the cytosol of the cell. The function of this intermembrane space is in the transport of proteins, lipids, and other ions between the outside of the mitochondrion and the matrix inside. In from the inner mitochondrial membrane is a space called the mitochondrial matrix, or just the matrix. The matrix has a gel-like consistency and contains a concentrated mixture of enzymes required for the link reaction and Krebs cycle portions of respiration. It also contains granules, ribosomes, and other molecules. Within the matrix, the mitochondrial DNA is also located. Mitochondrial DNA consists of a circular chromosome. The main functions of the matrix are that it is where both the link reaction and Krebs cycle, also known as the citric acid cycle, take place, which are both steps in respiration. It also functions in containing the mitochondrial DNA. And that concludes this video on the structure and function of the mitochondria. Thank you for watching. If you want to support this channel, please subscribe and check out more of my videos.